Yeah, what's up? We're live backstage at the Sasqwatch. This is Keyz. Got OC notes right here. Got a whole bunch of things going on. Red Bull, people getting drunk. Man, it's a beautiful thing. I'm living life right now. Sasquatch, baby. Hell yeah. I feel sorry for you guys out there in those deep sense, real deep. You know, I'm sorry y'all can't have it like this, but maybe one day you will. We're going to drink some free liquor and eat a whole bunch of dumplings and go and eat some ice cream. We're going to do a whole lot. I'm going to be very gluttonous. I'm going to take a big-ass VIP shit.
You're
cold. You know? Hell yeah. Hell yeah. You know it. Oh, look at my niggas here. That's cool when you comb your hair, but it seems like you're picking cotton.
Hey, that's crazy, man. I know, that's golden footage, too.
Yo, man, I can't.
Yo, I'm sorry, man. Really?
Yo, oh, watching Rick Rude and Buffalo Madonna and all them guys get here, man. Crazy ass Darwin, man.
And Eddie's gonna be back.
Eddie gonna be here too?
The homie Eddie, man.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. I met him before, dog. Hell yeah, man. For real. I can't wait till they start serving liquor, dog.
1 o'clock, bro. Drink as much water as you can on that, man.
For real? I'm not worried about water. I'm worried about...
Of course you're not.
Ah, chicka chi, ah, yeee. You know it, bro. Anything less to be uncivilized, man. Hey, they ain't got shit out here, man. Look, this is... It's just,
filthy, man.
Yeah, I love it. I love it. But shit, actually, dog, if you got murdered here, they would never solve the case. For real, dog. Hell yeah, I'm looking for a good place to smoke. Where you smoke weed runs, man. Well, I need some weed. We need weed. I know, man, what's that here? Yeah, dude, what's that, like a ponytail or something? It's called Stephen Gay, Stephen Segay, instead of cigar. Hey, those dumplings is pretty good. I would have preferred them fried because, you know, I'm a nigga who likes fried shit, but they're good. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Hell yeah. This is beautiful. Alright. Yeah, well, when I get some more juice, let me get footage of Mad Rad and some other people doing their thing at the bumper shoot here. This is the footage I've been waiting for. The footage I got before sucked because I was stuck and I seen a dude pee on himself. And I saw by my camp, and then another dude, he just peed himself. He just making it, he was like, man, fuck it. Yeah, dog. And then another one, the face of that guy in the grass.
Wow.
And then, who was that? A girl exposed her breast. That was pretty good, I tell you about that one. And, it's cold, though, because if you're gonna get pussy at this place, make sure you do it the first day. You don't want to be 3 days in. For real. Because you're going to smell like Charlie Tuna. Be the first one on it. Be the first one on it.
Day one.
Yeah, I took a shower. It was great. I let the soap lather up around my taint. Hell yeah. We need ice cream, man. Hey, grab me one too, man. Yo, dog. Okay, we're out of here. This is just part one of a mini series live at the Sasquatch Keyz Show.